Imran Habib, Charlie DeMello, is tiptoeing around Toyah Battersby, Georgia Taylor, in Coronation Street, desperately trying to ensure she doesn't find out he's the father of Abby Franklin's, Sally Carmen, baby. But could that all be about to change? Recently, as Abby spiraled out of control, she bumped into Toyah and tricked her into thinking Dean was a sponsor, not a drug dealer. It's this interaction that eventually leads to Toyah helping Abby once more as she learns Abby needs to prove baby Alfie can have a proper home. As Abby tells the social worker she's enrolled in rehab, Toyah speaks to Imran about her ex-client who's a drug addict, recently had a baby and needs somewhere to live. His mind whirring, Imran guesses she's talking about Abby. Imran tracks Abby down at the hospital and demands to know if he's the father of her baby, but will Abby tell the truth? If Abby ends up living with Imran and Toyah, how long will it be until the truth is revealed?